Alright, so now we're going to be removing the center trim on the dashboard. And once you remove this trim, you're going to have access to remove the CD player climate control assembly as well.